Don't mess up your tempo. Bitch, what about my tempo? What about my life? What about my education? What about my existence? What about my edges? I haven't had hair in years because of y'all.
Kai, do you want to fight?
I can believe that D.O. deserved more high notes. That's what I believe.
Sehun, honey, sweetie. Just because you got bars in this song doesn't mean ish, all right?
I still haven't forgiven you for shouting on my party till the sundown, so sit your ass down.
Suho. You. Just because Chris left the group does not mean you can start being daddy. Or you've always been the mom. Sit your pregnant ass down before we fight.
Which one of y'all made Kai dress up like that? Was it you? You're fired. Get out.
Nah, he don't look bad. Kai don't look bad. But it's illegal to make a man that fine, so get your ass out of here.
Are we just not gonna talk about how Lay was low-key in both videos and duped all of y'all bitches?
Shuman, why they make you look like a chia pet in almost every single comeback? I would like to know.
But the real question is, what even was your tempo? It better not be 140, because the last time a SM group brought it back to 140, they lost a member.
You know what, Kai? Let's fight.
D.O. was singing his ass off this whole song and he didn't crack a smile once. Bitch, do you have a soul?
Back yun! Do we need to fight?
Lay, you had one scene and it was like 0.2 and a half seconds. And man, why you still gotta be so damn fine? I just wanna know. No, I won't speak about Chanyeol. Chanyeol speaks for himself with his tall ass, fine ass, deep voice, singing, rapping ass. Ooh!
I will not speak to you, Kai, unless you're trying to fight.
You know what? All nine of you, let's fight.